yeah.
Here's the ball at the top where that clock is.
Over the weekend, the Marquette men's basketball program opened its doors to the media. The coaches, players, and staff gave all of us an inside look at what goes on a daily basis at the Al McGuire Center. All four members of the MUTV sports staff attended, and according to Coach Buzz Williams, the day was considered a success.
I thought it was even better than I thought that it would be. Put a lot of time and planning into it, and I think the spirit of the people that participated helped it be what it was.
Senior forward and all-around good guy Lazar Hayward worked with MUTV Sports' Jody Dank on Saturday. He told me he was not only her coach, but her personal protector.
Jody was checking him at one point, and he was going for a rebound, and he bumped it real hard. So, you know, I had to let him know, you need to calm down a little bit there, buddy, or I'm going to step on this court and have to handle that situation.
So you're a good coach, looking out for your players.
Oh, yeah. You can't mess with my players, or, you know, you mess with my players, you mess with me.
Newcomer Dwight Bikes seemed to think our play on the court was pretty hilarious and thought MU trainer Todd Smith worked us pretty well.
Oh, man, it was fun, man. Like, I ain't never saw nothing so funny. Like, from the beginning, when Ty had them working, like, doing different type of stuff, you could see, like, in their faces, it was like, whoa, like, what we doing? Like, we ain't did this in so long, and he got us out here wanting to do it right now, and at this time, at this speed, like, it was funny to see that. Like, I'm just used to interviews and them talking, and then I see them all in Marquette gear, like, it was just funny to watch them play, man. I was just laughing, like.
Well, Dwight, come October, I think I speak for all members of the Marquette media and fan base when I say, I hope you make opposing defenses look funny. Reporting from the Al McGuire Center at the site of All Access Media Day, Brad Galley, MUTV Sports.